Hard to believe, but this weekend marked 13 years since a young woman was shot and killed at Cal State University Bakersfield, and this case still has not been solved. It was the night of October 21st of 2010 that Bianca Jackson was leaving a large Halloween party on campus. Her friends say people who didn't go to the university had shown up to that party and started shouting at other people in attendance. Someone started shooting when a fight broke out, and Bianca Jackson was hit. Detectives questioned several people, but no arrests have ever been made. If you have any information about who killed Bianca Jackson, you are urged to contact Bakersfield Police at 327-7111, or you can remain anonymous and call the Secret Witness Hotline. That number is 322-4040.